3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the
Red Kingdom.
Yeah.
Red Kingdom.
Alrighty, good morning. It's around 6:20 in the morning. Today's Tuesday. I think it's July 28th.
Yeah.
Yep.
July 28th. Today we got cows and pigs being butchered this morning. You guys know I raise cows, and you guys see me raise them from youngins, but you guys don't know, probably don't know what I do with them when they get older or a year and a half old. Well, I butcher them, and they get used for beef. Where do you think burgers come from at McDonald's? They come from cows, so that's what we're doing today.
All right, we got 5 big pigs. They're going this morning, and I got 2 cows going this morning. Oh, good morning. Did I startle you? Anywho, the 1 year that we don't do fair, the pandemic happens. They're the biggest pigs we've ever had. We can't even get that on a good year for fair. Jeepers.
So, right now, I'm on my way out to go do some chores. I gotta fix my boot because it's hurting my ankle. Anyway, I don't know if you guys know this or not, but we've been in the works for getting a tractor for quite a long time now. And we were just about to buy a tractor, and then the COVID came. So then we didn't buy a tractor because we didn't know what was gonna happen, so we wanted to save the money. So that's what we did. And now it's not basically over, we're halfway through. We decided we want to buy a tractor now, so we got a tractor now. It's a Case DX35, so that's what we're going to be using this morning for pulling the cows out after they shoot them. So I'm going to show you guys that in just a second here.
Get on out of here. Get better, get a move on. Get, come on, get up. Oh, you think I'm scared of you? Get. Get. Fine. Get. Yeah. Get. Get. There you go. Okay, so farm update. We got a tractor.
Next thing we're doing is we're building a lean-to. So from the floor of that steel all the way out to this pine tree, back to that back corner of that post, straight across, however rectangular or square that is. We're building a lean-to, and it's gonna be a concreted floor. We're gonna fit the tractor, skid steer, snowmobile in front of the skid steer, golf cart quad, lawnmower, dirt bikes, moped, all that crap. It's gonna go in here. And then, if we have room, my dad wants to put the snowblower, which I think we could fit, the forks and the spear inside here too for the tractor. But here's a little update on this. I don't think you guys knew about this. We chopped the stub down a bit further, and we built this. I was bored one day, and I'm like, let's build this. So I got a board underneath, board up here for retaining wall. Because every single time I go to clean the stall out, it was just a big slope and kept on washing out. As you can see, there's grass. I planted that. But I gotta bring a little bit more sand in with the tractor, and then I'm gonna have some stall mats. I'm gonna lay them out a long ways this way. And then I'm gonna build gates and grain feeders, hay feeders, or milk feeders. So that's what that is. For a chain, and I think that's it. Oh boy, them pigs stink. Hi, cats. I'm gonna pull this fan out of the way and shut the door, because jeepers, are they stinky. What the heck? solve this situation really quick. Let's cut the binder twine right off. So let's find a strap.
Where's my good strap? What happened to my good strap?
Oh, hey Dad, found the post hole T-post driver.
Where did my stinking strap go? It was really nice. It was a really nice strap. Where did it go? I'm trying to think of what we towed out with it. No. Of course, there's hammocks in my house stuff.
Good going, Abigail. Cool, easy butt.
I don't know. Might just have to use a chain. We're gonna go find a chain.
Cows. So that cow there, and that cow there is the next two to go. I get the forks on the tractor, and we can crack a lack. Morning, cat. Morning, mother cat. Where'd your brother go? Oh, there he is, right there. Morning, other cat. Right there. Hey, Mayo. There you are. Get him. Anywho, pigs are gone, butchered. This is what the pig stalls look like when they're actually cleaned. That looks really nice.
Looks like Isaac got a little close there.
Got the hallway. Looks like my dad got the barn wall. Got the other side. Pretty nice. Man, still going at it.
Butchered yesterday. Moved this one and that one up in here.
And then I built this little grain tub. It's a half of a 55-gallon drum. And I put a stake in the ground so it doesn't move. So I put this in here so I can get them fattened up in 5 months before they go